Hey, what's up, everybody? Peter here with you, back and welcome. Been out doing my side hustle all day, you know, Uber driving here in Eagle County, Colorado, and was able to provide 10 rides today. But it's just been such an incredibly beautiful day. It's a beautiful fall day here. This morning it was like below freezing for a moment, and today it's been really windy. As you see, my hat almost blew off my head. But anyway, it's just so beautiful here today. I just wanted to have an opportunity to show you guys, and you know, look at how blue that sky is. Is that not amazing or what? So I'm gonna give you a little 360-degree view here of what's happening here in Eagle County, Colorado. I'm on the roadside here by the Single Tree Golf Course, which this particular golf course is associated with the hotel. The hotel owns this property. You probably have heard me say in the past, work at the Sun and Alp Hotel in Vail, Colorado. This is down here in the town where I live, Edwards, Colorado, and they own this private golf course here and clubhouse. I started out working here 6 years ago. I spent 3 years as the pastry chef here, and had an amazing time, and just the views up here are so incredibly beautiful. You know, I just, you know, I've been in the process of rereading Jeff Lerner's book, Unlock Your Potential, and I'm into the second and third chapters again for the second time. And, you know, one of the chapters talks about mission statements and vision, and, you know, I'm revisiting that idea. Trying to rewrite my mission statement and kind of define my vision for this business that I'm creating, and which is all about food and cooking and trying to help you guys, you know, improve your cooking skills, your cooking knowledge, your knowledge about nutrition and how to really provide ourselves with the best nutrition and meals possible so that we can have outstanding, awesome lives. And so anyway, but I just could not resist showing off this Colorado blue sky and the landscape here. And you know, I played this golf course a number of times back when I was working here, and it's a great course. It's a lot of fun. So anyway, just hope you're all, you know, taking your health seriously, taking your nutritional habits seriously. And, you know, with that, I'm going to say eat well and live well. I'll see you real soon. Thanks for listening. Bye-bye.